Cody, the high set. Now the 1-1 pitch. That swung on a fly ball to right field. Did pretty well. Parker going back near the track at the wall. And it's the foul pole for a home run. So Kivlehan with a solo homer here in the seventh. It's now 6-2. And the wind just moving that ball. And it didn't move it enough and hit that foul pole for a solo homer. His fifth home run of the year. Kivlehan's eighth RBI. And it's a 6-2 game. It's the first home run that Hall has allowed this year.